outside, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Give a shit! My men are ready to step in. Just give the order.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
vara lite blodigt, skulle vara lite finare om det var blått kanske. Men då menar jag blått att det lyser också.
Neon.
Vad är det? Vad är
neon? Neon ljus, det är sånt som lyser i mörkret.
Ja. Men du sa ju blod.
Ja, det är neon i blodet så blir det självlysande. Har du sett dig att skam hemma?
Jag undrar att hoppas att det är någon som köper den där spelen.
My name is Connor. What about you? What is your name?
Daniel. That's the name they gave me. Stay back.
Daniel, there's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever.
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
They'd listen to me. Listen, there are snipers on every roof. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave.
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. Out of the question. You're a machine, you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
här kan du gräna. Vilka vägar du tänkte väga? Vägar du har kvar att upptäcka? Och vilka möjligheter du har låst upp vägen? Du kan spandera spelets upplag ger att visa noter och sluta inte riktigt.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
And handles the kids' menu from elementary school up to 50%. Can I help?
Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
How much did you say it costs?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range. It's $7,999 with a 48-month interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and more.
We'll take it.
An excellent choice. If you'll just follow me, I'll process the order.
How much is that?
The NBA is slightly more expensive, but it has many functions.
There it is.
Yeah.
It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit hard. Stupid accident.
Oh, see? Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it. Meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Thank you. Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Where the fuck you going, tin can?
What are you doing?
Okay. Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
Alright. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
The damage that I'm gonna have to find you.
You can take your job next. I see you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Come on.
coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Doc.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
Beer.
A good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
Now to sport.
shit.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course.
Of
seems you like reading. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. What about your mother? Will she be home soon? Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Good morning, Carl.
Good morning.
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, I've forgotten. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl. Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritty right now. Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going. Hey, what happened to your clothes?
Oh, it's nothing. Just some demonstrators in the street.
What a bunch of idiots. They think they can stop progress by roughing up a few androids. I hope they didn't harm you.
Oh, no, no. They just pushed me around, Carl. I'm fine. Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now.
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered.
Any news from Leo?
No, Carl. I can call him if you like.
No. No, don't bother. I'm starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome.
Television. Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure. Okay, Carl.
Television off. Mankind is so depressing. Nothing but greed, stupidity, and violence. 5,000 years of civilization just to get to where we are. Something's changing the way you play. Sometimes I think you have more humanity than most humans. One day I won't be here to take care of you anymore. You'll have to protect yourself and make your choices. Decide who you are and want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio. Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheet. So, what's your verdict, Marcus?
Yes, there is something about it. Something I can't quite define. I guess I like it.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brushes.
Carl.
But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent. Give it a try. Try painting something.
Paint? What would I... Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try. That is a perfect copy of reality. The painting is not about replicating the world. It's about interpreting, improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program.
Go on, go, try it. Grab that canvas. Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel. And let your hand drift across the canvas.
God. Hey, Dad.
Leo. I didn't hear you come in.
No, I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd stop by. It's been a while, right?
You all right? You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I'm fine. Hey, listen, I need some cash, Dad.
Again? What happened to the money I just gave you?
It just goes, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, you're on it again, aren't you?
No, I swear, it's not that.
No, don't lie to me, Leo.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Sorry. The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, I think I do know why. you'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's it got that I know? Smarter? More obedient? Not like me, right? But you know what? This thing is not your son. It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough! Enough.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
Lieutenant Anderson, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. I looked for you at the station, but nobody knew where you were. They said you were probably having a drink nearby. I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
What do you want?
You were assigned a case early this evening. A homicide involving a CyberLife android. In accordance with procedure, the company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
Well, I don't need any assistance. Especially not from a plastic asshole like you. So just be a good little robot and get the fuck out of here.
I understand that some people are not comfortable in the presence of androids, but
I am perfectly comfortable. Now back off before I crush you like an empty beer can.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I must insist. My instructions stipulate that I have to accompany
you. You know where you can stick your instructions?
No. Where?
Never mind.
You know what? I'll buy you one for the road. What do you say? Bartender? The same again, please.
See, that Jim wonders of technology. Make it a double. say homicide.
Instructions are to accompany you to the crime scene, Lieutenant.
Listen, I don't give a fuck about your instructions. I told you to wait here, so you shut the fuck up and you wait here.
Josh Douglas from Channel 16, can you confirm that this is a homicide?
I'm not confirming anything.
Typical GPD. They don't tell us shit.
Androids are not permitted beyond this point.
It's with me.
What part of staying in the car didn't you understand?
Your order contradicted my instructions, Lieutenant.
You don't talk, you don't touch anything, and you stay out of my way. Got it?
Got it.
Evening, Hank. We were starting to think you weren't gonna show.
Yeah, that was the plan until this asshole found me.
So, you got yourself an android, huh?
Oh, very funny. Just tell me what happened.
We had a call around 8 with the landlord. The tenant hadn't paid his rent for a few months, so he thought he'd drop by, so he was moving on.
Aggravated assault. According to the neighbors, he was kind of a loner. Stayed inside most of the time. They hardly ever saw him.
Stayed easy. Not worth calling everybody out in the middle of the night. Could have waited till morning.
I'd say he's been there for a good 3 weeks. We'll know more when the coroner gets here. There's a kitchen knife over here. Probably the murder weapon.
Any sign of a break-in?
Nope. The landlord said the front door was locked from the inside. All the windows were boarded up. The killer must have gone out the back way.
What do we know about his android?
Not much. The neighbors confirmed he had one, but it wasn't here when we arrived. I gotta get some air. Make yourself at home. I'll be outside if you need me.
grit. Is this written in the victim's blood?
I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis.
Locked from the inside. Killer must have gone out this way.
There are no footprints apart from Officer Collins' size 10 shoes.
Well, this happened weeks ago. Tracks could have faded.
No. This type of soil would retain a trace. Nobody's been out here for a long time.
Carlos liked the party. Chris, I want full analysis on the narcotics.
Consider it done, Lieutenant. Hey, Mike, you finished taking samples there?
Yeah. That's it.
He was stabbed 28 times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had it in for him.
Lieutenant, I think I figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
It all started... in the kitchen.
There are obvious signs of a struggle. Question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android. Without a weapon.
No, that can't be right. It doesn't fit the evidence.
With the bat.
That lines up with the evidence. Go on.
Stabbed the android.
Your story makes no sense. You gotta stick to the facts.
The android stabbed the victim.
So the android was trying to defend itself, right? Okay, then what happened?
The victim fled to... the bathroom.
Okay. I've just hit my bullshit quota for the evening. There's a killer on the loose and I'm wasting my time listening to an android. I'm out of here.
Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
I lost my job because of androids. Am I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house? What do I do? Go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. Sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruined my fucking life. What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant. It's all your fault.
Daddy, no.
It's all your fucking fault. Get back here. Come back here? Come back here right now! Yes! It's all her fault. I know it's her fault. You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time.
Leave her alone.
What the fuck are you doing? Put down the gun and get the fuck out of here. That's an order!
No! I want you to leave her alone.
You want? What do you mean you want? What are you gonna do? You gonna shoot me, is that it? Are you gonna shoot a human? You seem to have a problem. I think we need to fix that.
by far the most boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to one of these, I ask myself, what the hell am I doing here? I hate cocktail parties and all the schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
Yeah. No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're gonna make out of it. Come on, let's have a drink. Oh, the excitement. This whole thing has made me thirsty.
Scotch, neat as usual?
Absolutely.
Okay, but you know what your doctor would say.
Yeah, well, he can kiss my ass. I'm old enough to choose my own medication. Did you leave the light on in the studio?
No, I'm sure I didn't.
Call the police.
Detroit Police, what's your emergency?
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
A patrol car is on the way.
Let's go check it out. Marcus, no, I'm gonna come with you. Leo! What are you doing?
You refused to help me, so I'm helping myself. It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them!
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here!
Look, I've already called the police. You should go now before you get yourself into more trouble.
All you ever do is tell me to go away. What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough for you? Not perfect, like this fucking thing.
That's enough! Get out! Right now!
What makes it so special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't...
Leave him alone!
Come on! Let's see what you got!
Marcus, don't defend yourself, you hear me? Don't do anything.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one!
Stop it!
Doesn't matter too much of a pussy!
Stop it, Leo! Stop it!
Too scared to fight back, you fucking bitch! No. Person, you're just a fucking piece of plastic.
No, Leo, leave him alone.
No. I'm gonna destroy you. Now it's just me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart. And nobody's gonna give a shit. Because you're nothing. You hear me? You're nothing.
No.
Carl, no.
Hey, please don't go. Don't leave.
Remember, Marcus. Don't let anybody tell you who you are.
No. No. Dad. No. Please.
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you. The android. It was the android.
All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least he'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store, not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? Put that back right now.
Look, I'm sorry.
Yeah, right. Just get the hell out of my store.
Come on, Alice. An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here. There's nothing more this way. It looks abandoned. Stand back, Alice. Dry inside, and nobody will find us here.
I don't want to sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
We're better off staying, Alice. The important thing is for us to be safe. And it's just for tonight. Thank you.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why can't we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
Thank you. place where we can be free. Find Jericho! Find Jericho!
Thank you.
I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What can I do for you?
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest satellite mission center.
Thank you.
Jag har fått en gång. Den är uppgripsad.
Va?
Den är uppgripsad.
Ja.
Tell her all I'm the ugly girl.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you. I expected you to find the deviant who killed that man. I must admit, I'm a little bit disappointed.
I'm sorry. I know I should have succeeded.
Never mind. I'm sure you'll show more foresight in the future. This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of it?
He's obviously not what I was expecting. But I don't have enough information yet to form a definitive opinion.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will try to establish a friendly relationship. If I can get him to trust me, it will be helpful for the investigation.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype CyberLife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
Continue your investigation and put a stop to this. Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
What's going on, sir? Yeah.
Material.
Material. Kan någon ha den
på mig? Jag borde lägga mig på mig.
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Hello, Vata.
Kan du säga till när han är färdig?
Ja.